Hello, Tainer lovers, Mr. C's Not Another Tie. This one, continuing the Valentine's theme, is called The Rosebud Knot, and it's by a guy called How to Tie a Tie. That's the name of his channel, so I shall leave a link to his channel down below. Please go and check him out and see what tie knot he's done. So this is The Rosebud Knot. This is what it looks like. Let's take it apart and let's get started. And with this rosebud knot, so this one's from How to Tie a Tie. That's the name of his channel. Don't know the name of the guy, but that's the name of the thing. So I'm taking one of his. I think I've done this one before, so it's a revisit, I think, off the top of my head. Anyway, we're going to start off with the blade on the right-hand side, tail on the left-hand side. Blade down to where you normally end up wearing it, so just above your belt line. Remember, it will drop slightly when you cinch it up. And we're going to do the power pinch in the middle. We're going to take our tail across the top, and we're going to take it round, up, and through. And it's going to come back down to the same side. And then we are going to take our tail out to the right, up, through, and over. So we have this bit. And then once we've got that, we're going to take our tail across the front. I'm trying to keep all this fairly tight because this helps with the rosebud part of the knot. So this is just like tying a normally tight to start off with, and we come down through there like that. And I'm just going to try and tighten that up a little bit so I end up with a fairly small knot there. Right, this is the interesting bit. So we then take our tie and we pinch it, and with the open seams, depending on how well your tie will fall, slightly over to the right hand side, and we're going to take it up. I'm not pulling up because you'll pull this part of the tie up, so I'm just letting it sit naturally, and I'm going to go up, over, and through. And then still in tail in half, we've got the closed seam part on the right hand side and the open seams on the left hand side. That is then going to go up, over, down, and through, and out to the right hand side. And then we're just going to repeat that again for the last part. So that's just going to come down there. Now we've got this little bit of tie left over. So if we carefully flip it up, and if we find this loop that we first did, it should go down through there and hold it in place. Like so. And then this should hide behind the rest of your tie. So if we just pull that back across, and there we go. If we pull our collar down, cinch it up, and there we have our rosebud knot. Thank you, and I shall see you tomorrow.